old now, and she's built on top of an arcade that they built on sand right next to the ocean. I know it wasn't my idea, but we do see a lot of additional saltwater content on raw steel structures as compared to the usual site. Now, I know you guys know rust is a bad word around these parts, but after that fifth hurricane just hit us, that's when things started to get really interesting.
Now remember guys, it's $10 each all night long until we close, okay?
Yeah. Alright.